Hello and welcome to day 3 of the MHC for November 2018. What am I doing? 2007? What? Okay, so where was I? I am going to make a run for it because I can hear a zombie and I do not want any creepers to get me. Right, we're all safe here. Okay, so I got a load of iron last time and let's get that smelting. I realized after recording these episodes that I couldn't eat the golden apple because I can't eat golden apple. I can't eat apples. I can only have pumpkin pie, which is a shame. So actually I'm gonna just dump off some of this. Oh, no, do I have a chest here? I thought I'd put the chest down here. I obviously haven't. It's still in my inventory, isn't it? Okay, so let's put that there. Don't need that or that. Let's get rid of that for the minute. And get rid of all of this. I'm going to make a furnace. Might make a couple actually. So have another couple of furnaces. Just put them one on top of the other. Because I do want to smelt some sand for some glass, so I'm just going to get a bit more. I think today again will be resource gathering. Lots of wood for doors and smelting glass and things. Let's get a stack. Still not quite sure what the house is going to look like. To be honest with you, I think it might depend on how much prismarine I manage to get, which might not be very much. So, but I think I want, I don't know if I want a lot of glass in it, but let's just get a stack anyway and maybe put half a stack in and then I've got it. But yeah, I want lots of wood for lots of doors. And oh, I probably don't need that much, do I? Let's do that. Yeah, right, so lots of wood. Dump off that sand as well. Whoops. Chest, not the thing. I do want, have you laid any eggs? No, and I want to stay near my pumpkins so that then they actually grow. Although I do have 3 pumpkins on me, so I could probably, how many I've got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I must have, 7, I must have only got 3 pumpkin seeds in that thing. So let's get loads and loads of wood. With my stone axe, I suppose I could have, I could make, oh, let's just go with this. I'm just gonna clear these trees around here as well, and then things can't hover under them. Might come across some more eggs as well. So yeah, we've been having a few chats on the Discord server as to how to tackle this. I think someone has suggested that we should, oh, was that an egg? Yeah. I'm just gonna put some torches down here as well. Someone has suggested to take out the Elder Guardian so that then you don't get mining fatigue, presumably from the other guardians, Not quite sure how all of this works. But I certainly do need doors. So I'm going to make a ton of doors. I also don't want loads of spawnable and sheltered bits around here. I also, let's just replant that. I also would like what would I also like? I want to bring a cow across. I'm just going to light up this area as well. And I need a boat, that's what I need. Right, I'm going to light up this area that comes out to this monument, because I guess this is probably the best one. I think somebody found a shipwreck around. Not quite sure what was around there of help. Iron, possibly, for armour and things. Let's have a look. Actually, I've got iron in here, haven't I? I could put my pickaxe and my axe in there. Right. What armor have I got on? Chest plate. So let's make some leggings. And actually, I'm just going to go full. Yeah, let's just go full armor. And then I have got it. Yep, suited up, fabulous. Let's see how many doors I can make. Probably lots and lots. Or maybe not lots and lots. I kind of wondered whether I don't know how much am I gonna need more than a stack of doors? How many doors am I gonna need? That was not what I wanted to do either. I kind of wanted to lay out the house tonight. Two stacks of doors. Is that enough? I don't know. Java Dad said he was going to bring out... Sorry, just something popped up in the corner there. Oh, I'm going to make another bucket, actually. Java Dad said he was going to... to make two... Yeah. Bring out a... Oh, got an egg. A video with tips and tricks for taking on the monument. So I might need to look at that again before I try. Let's just harvest some of this. And alright, I've got my wheat. I've got some wheat there, so maybe I should... Whoops. I will actually just plant some more of this. Like in the previous pie challenge, sugarcane was not the problem for production. It was waiting for the pumpkins, and as I said it, there is a pumpkin. Fabulous. Okay, so let's just make that into sugar, put that away. Actually, I might make some. Right, let's make some pumpkin pies. That's not the crafting table. And I can't believe I haven't got this open out yet. How many do I want? Surely I can make more than that. I did that. Yeah, let's make three. Yeah, I don't want to be underground every single night. I'm wondering if I should just plant that pumpkin. But I have got pies here. I could make a bow as well, but then I would have to get some arrows. I have wheat now for my luring my cows. Yeah, I don't want to be underground every single night. Let's just light this bit up as well. So I'm wondering whether I should set out my house. I was going to do it over here, but then maybe it should be fairly close. Oh yeah, look, there are loads of mobs over there. Yeah, maybe it should be fairly close to the monument, but then I think I might have to light all of that up. Loads of mobs. Shall I go and... I don't know what to do. I do need some dirt. I'm going to clear this. Oh, did I make myself a shield? No, I didn't. Right, let's make a shield. That would be a sensible thing to do. Oh, I think that zombie is in here, in the wall somewhere. It's not that, is it? It's that. Right, okay. Right, now I've come in, I'm going to stay in. Pickaxe, that's what I needed, wasn't it? And I've just used all my iron, so I'm going to have the good old cobblestone one. Actually, let's make a couple. That zombie is... You're not in here, are you, zombie? No. Ah, come on. So yeah, diamonds would be helpful. But really, not for the armor, for the tools maybe, a pickaxe, so it's quicker to mine. Did I get down to 11? Yes, I did, didn't I? Right, okay, so what I'm going to do is... I started down here, didn't I? I am going to... Oh yeah, I can hear it. Oh good, iron. Yeah, I think it's going to be lots of preparing. Oh, yeah, that's where something is up there, isn't it? Cave. I know all of us say it all the time, but that day just went so quickly. Where did that day go? Because this is the last night without phantoms. So yeah, I really need to go and light up all of that stuff. All right, I think what I'm going to do is... go back. This way. Oh, would be on the bit where there was dirt. One, two. Yeah, diamonds would be lovely. Whoops. Not mining my torches would be lovely as well. So we've got, I know obviously this is the third episode, but I'd recorded the first two, and we have got a load more new players again this month, which is fabulous. Off the top of my head, we've got Fade Alchemist and Sassy Rogue, who go under the name on YouTube as Rogue Alchemist. They're a husband and wife team. Their first episode was quite funny. They weren't very well prepared. Well, they, I mean, yeah. I don't think they were prepared for what a first episode of MHC might feel like or entail. Who else? Shadow Fox. That'd be alright with a light, won't it? And two. I think, is that it? I don't know, I've watched so many videos in the last couple of days. Why are you taking ages to... Oh, is that because... Yeah, no, that's fine. I don't need redstone anyway. Oh, my last pickaxe must have been an iron one, was it? That's what I was contemplating doing as well, was going getting some kelp. Now that's going to be the cave above me, isn't it? Yeah, going getting some kelp for smelting instead of using coal. But actually, I've got a stack. Oh no, that's okay. Don't want anything to fall on me. Let's just do a swap. It jumped. Right, okay. Swap back again. Right, I'm gonna pop F3 on for a second. There we are. I'm sure there was somebody else that was new. Can't remember. But there will be, oh, I've just run out of torches. There will be a link in the description to the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge website, which has a list of the players. Hopefully it's got the updated ones on as well. There we go. I am quite pleased that lots of people have said in their videos that they have never taken on ocean monuments. One, two. So it's not just me. Well, I kind of have with Ninja Reevee, but like I say, it didn't go very well. Is that the hole up there? Let's just do a swap again, just in case. Need to plug up any holes. No, I do hear lava. Could that be a good sign for diamonds? Let's just get this coal. I'm gonna pop F3 on. We're looking for day three. Oh, there's day three. Okay, so we're stuck in a cave. I will run up after I've gathered all of this, and I shall see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.